Hi everyone, it's strawberrypunnet and I'm going to be doing some cooking. You know what's really crazy? In Peep Show, there's a can of cat food and it says trout and salmon. And it's such a coincidence that it's the fish I'm going to be using to get to 99. I reckon in this next inventory, I'm going to get the next level up. 71 cooking. I'm going to try and just do the whole night and we'll see how far we get. I reckon I can do all of it. Here is the last of the salmon, and after this I'm going to cook all of the trout. Okay, so I missed 71, but we're going to get 72 now. And I'm going to try and get each level. We're so close now. And I'm pretty excited because I might do some fletching later on. And yeah, I'm pretty hyped for that. Going to be fletching arrow shafts and buying planquers at the same time, because I'm going to start making steel arrows rather than steel plate bodies, I think. Yeah, I'm actually pretty excited for that. Oh, I think it's going to be the next inventory, but so close now. Hell yeah, level 73. Nice. This is the last inventory till level 75. I actually recorded level 74, but I accidentally pressed stream, not record. So I think I'd like accidentally streamed it for like 1 minute, but here we go. Hey, level 75. Nice. Alright, how much is left? $1,600. Nice. Sweet. It's almost 6 in the morning and I'm gonna relax after this last inventory. Nice. So I actually ended up cooking all of the fish. Thank you so much for watching everyone, and I'll catch you in the next one.